Hello from the Lake District. Well, the forecast said that it was going to be bright, sunny, and well, it isn't, as you can see. So I'm in Wasdale, as you can probably tell. And at the moment, I'm heading up Lingmell. The aim is to camp somewhere up on Scafell Pike or near Scafell Pike. Hello. Well, there's the objective for today. Scafell Pike on the left. We've got Scafell on the right. And weather update is, well, looks like it is brightening up a little bit. So hopefully we'll get some good weather. Anyway, better crack on. I've just come down off the summit. There's quite a lot of people up there, so I thought I'd leave them to it. And yes, start my way down to find somewhere to pitch the tent for the night. So yeah, it's a great climb, but yeah, tough one. But the weather is, as you can see now, is clearing up nicely. It's absolutely beautiful. You can see the sea over there, Scafell. And of course we've got Great Gable over there. We've got, is it Great End over there, I think. Can't remember what it's called. I will make my way down and find somewhere to pitch. Looking forward to a restful and relaxing evening. And see that beautiful sunset we're going to get. Hopefully. Hello again. I was going to say I'm in the tent now and I've had my dinner. Sunset was quite good in the end. It was wasn't great, but it was okay. Hopefully you will see a time lapse of that. If it's okay, I'll put it in the video. So I'm going to settle down for. Fear I sleep now. I'll probably be up about midnight, I guess, maybe a bit earlier. Let's see if the stars are out. It looks like it's clearing quite nicely now, so I think should get some nice star photos. So if I do, then obviously I'll share them so you can see them. So that's it for now, and I'll see you later. Thank you. Good morning. As you can see, it's an absolutely glorious day. So I've just been back to the summit of Scafell Pike. Now making my way down and over to Broad Crag. Having to be careful here, it's very rocky and loose ground. Then I will potentially go over to Ill Crag and then look for my descent back to Wasdale from there. And that'll be it for today. As time was getting short, I decided to not go over to Ill Crag, but make my way down. On the way, a helicopter delivering materials for a path maintenance came flying up the valley. It made an interesting, if noisy, end to the adventure.